Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'll be showing you how to make this simple but very effective DIY face mask. This for sure cures your pimples, lightens black spots and instantly brightens your skin. So without any further delay, let's begin with making the face mask. For this face mask, you will need some neem paste. I blended one handful of neem leaves with some water. You can also use ready-made neem powder and half tablespoon of turmeric powder, and that's it. Now mix this well and make sure no lumps are formed from the turmeric powder. If the paste has become too watery, you can even add some basin flour to make the paste thick. So that's it, and it's time for some messy job on your face. Neem has antifungal and antibacterial properties and also contains vitamin C, which helps in getting rid of skin problems like pimples, acne, blackheads, pigmentation, dullness and aging. Turmeric instantly brightens up your skin and helps in curing pimples and black spots. So you can also spot right at the problematic area. After you complete applying, leave this mask on your face for 15 minutes. Then wash it off with some cool water. If you are using this for the first time, you will definitely feel a mild burning sensation. To balance the sensation, once after washing, slather on some aloe vera gel on your face. So use this face mask twice a week and you'll be surprised to see real good changes. So that's it guys, do try it and share me your experience. See you guys in my next video. Bye!